very embarrassed. Yes.
Do you recognize your sins and repent of it?
I was doing the better.
Who is your Lord and your
Savior? He is my personal Savior, whom I believe and trust. And He died for me. And He suffered on the cross for me.
And do you want and do you desire to be a member of Evergreen Church?
I was a member of Evergreen Church at some point. I do.
Let me pray for all of us. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for your belief in us. We thank you for this church and what it means to us. Thank you for these who sense the call to join us in ministry. Bless us and use us for your cause and your love. In Jesus' name, for his sake. Amen.
Amen. Congratulations.
Well, thank you.